Hey, what's up? It's Philip, and let me show you the easy way how to play animation on button click. First of all, we need some animations. Go to Unreal Marketplace and download Animation Starter Pack. Click Add to Project. If you have this error, don't worry, just click Show All Projects and find the latest version. It's okay, it will work. Now go to Animations Starter Pack and choose animation you want to play. Go right click, create, and create animation montage. This will allow us to use these animations in blueprints. After that, open third-person blueprint. In the event grab, type in left mouse button. And let me show you one trick. If you click on the input key, it will turn yellow. Now press any button on keyboard to quickly change it. Drag pin and type in play animation montage. Select our montage. Hit compile and save. And click play. Press your button and you will see the animation. As you can see, something is wrong with the arm. That's probably because animations are designed for many skeletons. So to fix that, go to third person blueprint, go to viewport tab, and on the right side choose anim class to be many. And skeletal mesh to be many. Compile and save. And if we click play, everything should work just fine. And that's how you play animation on button click in Unreal Engine 5. I hope you found this tutorial helpful and informative. Drop some likes and comments below and see you in some other video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.